My name is Elaine Vengani and I am project coordinator for Mthunzi Community Development. So we were having a GBV dialogue here today, and the main objective of the dialogue was to actually create a multi-stakeholder platform where we can create relationships between the various stakeholders as to how we can address gender-based violence. So we had to partner with the Department of Correctional Services. They were a key partner in this event, and they brought in the parolees with whom then we can have the dialogue to say, what is your understanding of GBV, and now that you've been through the rehabilitation process, what are you doing in order to curb the scourge of GBV in the community?
My opinion about gender-based violence is that we do not support gender-based violence. Gender-based violence is one thing that destroys our community and the future of our children and our future generations. So we are hoping that with such platforms and such dialogues and interactions, then we are able to rehabilitate the community.
Majority of the clientele that we come across in the prison are the guys who has committed those violences towards the females, towards the children, towards the elders. So our role is meant for a behavior modification. This is all that we are doing, and try to let whatever that has been taught to our offenders continue, even apply it even in the community, because we believe that after they've been empowered, they need to work hand in glove with the officials to change those upcoming youngsters who think that they
ex-offender who was here in Boksburg for 12 years. So whilst I was here in Boksburg, I've learned a lot of programs, anger out, anger in, and all that emotions and stuff. So I've learned a lot. Even today's session, I've learned lots of things, that if you are a man, you don't have to be a king in your house. You have to share it with your wife and live the nice life with your wife. If there are difficulties between you guys, you need to sort it out and sit down and sort it out every day.